So the purpose of the exercise was to take a platoon that's never worked as a complete unit and go from the squad attacks that we did a month ago and combine that into a fully platoon-supported by-fire attack on a complex objective.